Okay, the trick to this is when you open these up, you'll see this little tab. And on one side, you're pushing down. And on the other side, it's reversed. So you're actually pushing up. So do that at the same time, then pull the drawer and it comes out. Down on this side, up on this side. Give it some force and it comes out.